this is how the space shuttles are transported from the vehicle assembly building to the launch complex. This is called the crawler transporter, and it's the biggest self-powered vehicle on Earth. Top speed is 1 mile per hour, and it weighs around 6.6 million pounds and 131 feet in length. If you think you learned something, please hit the subscribe button to see more. Thank you.